And now let us join together in our sung prayer of illumination.